extensively. The city of Jackson could be fined for violating clean water standards in the past. That's on top of trying to fix old pipes that burst during January's Arctic blast.
Is that something that you're looking at, it possibly having to fine them for what's been happening and what recently happened?
Well, already there have been discussions about concerns on enforcement. And that's one of the things we hate. We hate that it has to come to fines because...
Well, she said that back in February, and it did happen. The city was fined. Jackson Mayor Harvey Johnson confirmed the city will have to pay $48,000 for violations, and it could cost $200,000 to $300,000 to fix the problems. Mayor Johnson says the city must fix 27 stormwater management issues.